tea without marches. One of the great things about the band and the music society is they do give opportunities for composers to have their works performed and to work with a band and can learn a lot from it. And our next conductor is now quite an established composer of brass band music and even recorded a lot of his works with the band. So I'd like to welcome our, I suppose, composer in residence, Max Tannen, to conduct Jurassic Park.
Yes, I will be conducting Jurassic Park after this one. Before that, we're going to play a really beautiful hymn tune that is a setting of the song Shenandoah called Mid All the Traffic.